Howdy, welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Storm with me, ZXPKNOBB. We'll continue on with our IL-10 campaign. We have 7 aircraft kills, we have 129 ground kills, we have a score of 6,253 points, we have 2 medals. We died 14 times while completing 21 missions. So mission number 22, Hualing Junction. 12th of August 1945, 2:30 in the afternoon, weather is hazy. Location is the new airbase Pogranichi. Pogranichi is this city right here, right behind our airbase. And we just got relocated here a couple missions ago. So this is a new area. Mission briefing. At 1400 hours, we received our next orders. 26th Infantry Corps advancing to Muranjiang from the north was approaching another Japanese held town, Hualing. Area reconnaissance reported a stronger than usual concentration of enemy vehicles and artillery in the area and a string of cargo trains steaming into the railway station. We were scrambled to prevent the Japanese from digging in and putting up a challenge. We are to destroy enemy cargo trains at Hualing. There'll be 4 of us, each plane carrying 2 pairs of bombs and 2 pairs of rockets, and altitude 1400 meters. A Zvino of IL-10s already in the air will deal with any flaks. Oh, good. Your priority targets are the enemy cargo trains in the Hualing Railway Junction. So I guess Hualing is this town. I guess it's right here, this yellow area, next to this this mountain. Hopefully we can find this mountain. This is about a second time flying in this area, so I'm not very familiar with this area at all, but I know we'll take off and fly westward at 273 degrees. We'll run out of rivers and we'll fly over this mountain area. This is a big mountain range here. We'll fly over this peak and these 2 peaks. We'll fly right between them, I guess. We'll try to look for these 3 peaks. And maybe we may be able to find this city or town right here. Maybe we'll find Molin. I don't know. That's no big deal. We're gonna fly over this river and this river and maybe this river. I don't know how we're gonna find all this, but hopefully we can turn northward at this point and fly to the west end of this mountain area, and hopefully we'll find the city, hopefully we'll find this railroad, hopefully we'll find the trains, hopefully we can bomb the trains and strafe the trains and rocket the trains. Hopefully we can get out of that area safely and land home, and hopefully we do not fly into Muranjiang, because this is the last place we want to be. It's the enemy stronghold as far as we're concerned. Let's see what's going on here. There's 4 of us. We're not German. We are Russian. 1225. Two, 25. Okay. So low level bombing. 5 second delay. Maybe 70% fuel. Rockets 500 meters. 2 second delay. So we have 2 pairs of rockets, 1 pair of bombs, and another pair of bombs will appear when we drop those. There will be 4 of us going that way, and this seems like there's another group of 4 Zvino of IL-10s up in the air. Hopefully they'll take care of the flaks and the AAAs in the area, so we can just concentrate on bombing the trains. Now last time we flew that area to the westward, we did run into Japanese fighter planes. Now they didn't mention anything about the fighter planes. Hopefully we won't run into them. But that's the other Zvino of IL-10s. Numbers 5, 6, 7, and 8. And here we are. Numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4. Turn the light on. Landing light on. External light on. Throttle down. Flaps up. Flaps down to takeoff. Radiator position open, fuel mixture up, prop pitch up, tail wheel locked, start the engine.
We have
permission to take off. Oh, look. Good. We have some LA planes, numbers 9, 10, 11, 12. I really hope they're going where we're going. I really hope they take care of enemy airplanes until they spot any. And I really hope we don't get shot down by the enemy airplanes or the enemy flaks. So even with the tail wheel locked, this tail wheel, that thing at the back, we start moving. And we lock at that straight position right there in the back. Even that, with that lock, this plane pulls hard to the right when I throttle up on the ground. When I let go of the wheel brakes, I use not only the yaw and the throttle, but also the wheel brakes to get me centered in the runway. Okay, the tail wheel is raised. I'm gonna unlock it while I still remember it. I'm gonna go on and take off at 160 or 170 kilometers per hour. We're up in the air. Raise up the gears. Turn off the landing lights. I'm gonna go up just like this for a little bit. Actually, turn off the internal lights. Hopefully, we can just follow the LAs. Alright, now I'm gonna lower the fuel mixture and I'm gonna leave it at 100%, so we're not gonna fly up very high. Trim down my plane a bit. Alright, raise up the flaps. Turn off the external lights. Ready to position number 8. I'll go up just like this, altitude 400. These guys are turning slightly to the right. I'll try to do the same. I'm going to fly directly westward. Vector 273, was it? I don't know, 276. Anyway, we're going to fly westward. We're already at altitude 1000. Then when it's flying at altitude 1400, I'm going to trim my plane down a bit. The LAs are flying faster than we are. That's fine. Hopefully they'll clear out these skies for us. I'm gonna throttle down actually. I don't know what the cruise RPM is for this airplane. I'm gonna cruise at 79% throttle and about 90%, maybe 85% pitch. Close up the radiator even further. So we're gonna cruise just like this. Well, we gotta gain some altitude. Then we're flying at 1400 meters. We're at about 1050 right now. We're losing the LAs. That's fine. We're going the right direction. So if we keep flying westward, we're gonna run out of this river. And there's the mountain range right there. I think those are the three peaks. Maybe, I don't know. Let's get a little bit closer. Some time compression. Gain some altitude. Yeah, so I think that's the rightmost peak, and then those are the two peaks. So we're gonna fly right between them, right there where my reticle is holding. Hopefully my guys will catch up to me. I can't see shit to my behind. That's probably just about the only drawback of this airplane. Visibility. Other than that, this plane is just absolutely great. It's another big mountain out there. So we're running out of rivers here, and we're gonna go into the mountain range. Let's fill up a bit. Goes on the radiator, position number 4. So here are the two peaks, one peak, gonna fly right in between them. I think that's what the map said. Altitude 1500 meters. These mountains are, what, altitude 1000 meters, quite high mountains. I hear my number 2 to my right. All my guys are smart enough to clear these mountains. Right, we're clearing the mountains. Right, and then we're gonna run into the rivers again. I believe we're going to the right area. Nothing up in the sky. Now there may or may not be the town right in front of us. No, I don't see any town. There's a town right there. That may be Mullen, or that may be the small town that we were supposed to fly on top of. Doesn't matter. We'll just fly. How about this way? Nothing up in the sky. No enemies. Yeah, I think that's the town that we were supposed to fly over. And I think Mullen's up there somewhere. We're going to the right area. Now, I think that is the mountain that we saw on the map. West end of that mountain is this town of Hualing. We don't want to fly out over there to in front of us, because that's where Mulanjang is. And that's where the enemies are coming from. We're not armed for that mission. So we're going to turn northward here and fly to the left side, to the west end of that mountain, where all that river goes. Hopefully that's where the junction is. Hopefully that's where the Hualing city or town, whatever it is. So over there, fly over there at altitude 1200 right now. 1150, 1200. Nothing up in the sky, no planes. Let's keep it that way. On the radio, we're hearing numbers 5, 6, 7, and 8. That's the other Zavina of IL-10s. They are going on the flak attack front. My guys, sounds like they're backing off. Yeah, my guys are getting into line formation. I'm gonna screw up the bomb something. I didn't tell them to do that. But I guess they know better than I do. A 5 is dropping his bomb. 6 dropping his bombs. This is not the mountain? I think this is the mountain. Oh yeah, that's the town right there. And there's a tracer that's coming up from the ground. Number 7 destroyed. Number 8 destroyed. A AAA or a flak or something. No, I don't know what happened to the LAs. Oh, here the LAs. Hello. They're right on top of us. Good. So no enemy airplanes in the area, apparently. Very, very good. So there's the town, I believe. That's a train right there. Three trains right there. I'm gonna circle around. That's a fight. It's 12 o'clock. Uh-oh. That's not what I want to hear. And number 5 going on a run there. He didn't get the AAA. Now these guys are attacking with the rockets. Now I'm gonna turn us around. Hopefully my guys are still behind me. I'm gonna line us up. And yeah, my guys are still behind me. I'm gonna line us up. We're gonna go in for a bomb run. From the west, I believe. Flying eastward, and I'm gonna pull out to the south, away from the guns, because I believe the guns are to the north of the city. No. KI-84 spotted. Hopefully the LAs are on them. Hopefully they're not coming for us. They are coming for us. Come on, LAs, do your thing. And in the meanwhile, attack the trains. So I got my bombs. Guns are over there. I'm gonna attack this and then fly over to the right. I'm gonna go for the first train right there. Drop my bombs. Spy here. Fly the fuck away from here. Boom. Right on the enemy cars. I destroyed 2 cars with 2 bombs. Bob is very happy about that. But 3 destroyed something. 12? Who's 12? It's an LA plane. I think they got the KI-84 or one of them. Number 4 destroyed something. That's my flight. So he destroyed the train, hopefully. So far, very good. Look at that. The last train, the 3rd train, the one on the left, is smoking like all hell. Okay, the LAs are here. 11, 12, 10. Hopefully the 9. Yep. The 4 LAs are here. KI-84 isn't here. Dominating this. Alright, so I'm gonna approach from the same direction Some time compression. I'm gonna still go for the same train. First one. I'm gonna try to fly right in line with the train. From its back. Use my cannons to strafe. Hopefully the AAAs are gone. Hopefully the flags are shot. Hopefully the enemy planes are shut down. Alright, I'm in line. Load the prop ditch as I descend. Alright, fire, 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 fire. Alright, that's how you strafe. Temperature up, throttle up, pull away. So no one's shooting back at us. So this mission's a complete success so far. Are you guys still attacking? So I think the other Zivino Biltans took care of the ground threats. And the LA planes, they took care of the aerial threats. Now we just gotta do our bombing. We can go. Now I'm gonna drop my bombs perpendicular. On the second train right there. Away. Hold up. Get out of here. Ah, just a tiny bit too late. I destroyed someone's house. I just bombed the fuck out of someone's house. Well, Bob's happy about it. Bob's happy about everything. Alright. Number 4 is attacking. I think he's destroyed the truck or something. I don't know. But yeah, we're gonna do some easy ground attacking. No threats from anywhere. The other group of IL-10s did great job. The LAs did a great job taking out these two. Yeah, 84s. Now my guys are doing a great job destroying these trains. Is the first train alive by any part of the first train? I think it's all dead. The first one, which is on the right, is dead. Number 2, no, he's still going for the first train. I'm out of bombs. I do have rockets. I think this train, yeah, they exploded a bit, so I gotta pull up. Right. This is almost boring, but this is great success. It's overheating. So, the radiator. The prop ditch. The throttle. Descent. We have rockets. Not gonna use them just yet. I'm gonna try to strafe with my cannons. The soft cars in the back. I'm gonna try to get as many of them as possible in this run. Bunch. bombs left. Two pairs of rockets left. You guys still attacking? I'm gonna run in from the west side, or the, yeah, from the west. Try to finish off the third car with my cannons and shoot my rockets in the second train. My guys are doing a great job. Got him. I'm gonna run him from this direction. From the east side. Do a half loop. Fast enough to do that. Rockets. On that pair of cars right there. Too short? No, right on them. One more pair of rockets. Of that second train? Maybe, I don't know. I'm gonna rocket the fuck out of it anyway. Oh, just kinda missed it. Now we got it. Yeah, just rocketed someone else's house. Alright, we'll do one more run. And we're gonna go home. Oh, my guys can't attack the trains anymore. I don't know why. They're out of the area. I don't know. I'm gonna try to destroy two more cars on that middle train. Oh no, maybe I can't. I'm out of cannons. I have guns, but I don't think guns will do enough damage on their own. So I'm out of cannons, out of rockets, out of bombs. I'm gonna go home. Number 3 is here. We did a good job. We destroyed. Still one more flyby. I'm gonna go home. This train's completely dead. This train's almost dead. This train's completely dead. We're gonna go home. Tactical. Rejoin, please. I'm gonna fly home. I don't expect much of any action. I'll be back when we get near our airbase. So here we are. That's our airbase down there. So our flight. It seems like the aliens are behind us. right? Well, we're gonna land, guys. Navigation. Return to base. They all break one. Get away from me. Do their thing. Go to my thing. It looks like IL-10 number 5 is landing right now. Number 6? I don't know. Someone's landing right now. Let's see. I'm going quite fast. So I'm gonna circle around one time. To my right. And then I'll land. Prop pitch all the way up. All the way open. Yeah, laser coming in. I'm slow enough. Man, yeah. Первый. Это диспетчер. Посадку разрешаю. Вот landing gear. Another landing light. Why not? Actually, my tail wheel is unlocked. Soft landing. All right, touch down. Does it the flaps? Pull over to the right side, maybe. I don't know. These are LA planes, not the ones we saw earlier. They're still landing. Just gonna park right here. Hopefully I won't get a parking ticket. Turn off the engine, turn off the lights. We're done. So let's take a look. Who are these guys? Oh, that's my number 2. Number 3, number 4. These are the LA planes. They are coming in for landing. I believe number 9 is landing. The other guys are gonna circle around. They're going on the go around. Nice landing. Flaps down. Wheels down.
Ухожу на следующий круг. 12-й. Это диспетчер. Прекратите снижение. Ждите. Прекратите снижение.
19-й. Ухожу на следующий круг.
Я 3-й. Разрешите посадку. Я 2-й. Разрешите посадку. Я 4-й. Разрешите
посадку. Why did he land?
2-й.
Over there.
Внимание. Полоса занята. Посадку не разрешаю.
He landed not on the landing strip.
Я 2-й.
But
in the
field?
Четвертый.
I don't know, he landed anyways.
Посадку не разрешаю.
Who knows?
Уходите на второй
Magic
круг.
Of AI.
Я четвертый.
And these are the guys, these are the winners right here. They cleared out all the flags for us. And they didn't even get shot down. That's back to us. My number 3 landing.
Разрешите посадку.
Let's do this perfect 3-point landing. Reardon is happy. Look at the flaps.
Полоса занята. Посадку не разрешаю. Уходите на второй круг. Я 11. Ухожу на
третий. Someone else is landing.
12.
I don't know why the LAs are landing.
Прекратите снижение. Ждите.
In the middle of the
field. Прекратите снижение.
But this guy also landed there. Anyway. There's no enemy side, but
Я 4.
Разрешите посадку. Around.
4. Внимание.
Полоса this занята. Is where we were.
Посадку
some,
не разрешаю.
Cars,
уходите на второй круг.
Not much happening anywhere else.
Ухожу на следующий круг.
So we have some more train kills. We have some more score. All these trains. Alright, on the 12th, we finally got proper August weather. Sun blazing in the sky, in the clear sky, was heating the airplanes so hot the pilots couldn't touch the metal and needed wet towels to climb into their cockpits. Just same day, right? 12th. It was 2 p.m. when we took off, and now it's 6:40 p.m. So the next mission is about 6 hours after. Or 4 hours after. I don't know, I can't really do the math. Clouds of insects from the swamps took the air, launching merciless strikes on all airfield personnel and from private to colonel. There was no escaping them. What? Why is this guy talking about all this? We just killed some trains. After we returned from the Hualing, we expected to be done for the day, but the mechanics were already waiting with the bombs, with the bomb dollies. I ate my dinner, beef with potatoes and ersatz coffee, and wondering if I'd have to land the squadron after dark. That's not fun. I don't want to land in the dark. I didn't even want to think about having to navigate home in the moonlight. So, oh no. So I guess the next mission is going to be a night mission. Or hopefully we can get home before the sun sets.